Good morning, Roadrunners.
Welcome to another great day of teaching and learning at Humphreys Elementary School, where we are critical thinkers, active learners, and future leaders. I'm Jaquita.
And I'm Messiah, and we are anchors for today's news show. Before I bring you the top news, please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance and remain standing for the Humphreys Pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
We, the students at Humphreys Elementary School, pledge to meet and exceed all our goals for academic excellence. We pledge to become independent thinkers, responsible learners, and law-abiding citizens. Furthermore, we pledge our best efforts to make our parents, teachers, and our community proud as we build our foundation to become tomorrow's leaders. Thank you. You may be seated.
Please pause for a moment of silent reflection to reflect upon today's activities.
The character word of the month is kind. The word kind means that you are friendly and warm towards others. You care about what others might need, and you do things for them without expecting anything in return. Some examples of being kind are to clean up someone else's mess or do their chores, give compliments, or simply help them out. Our I will statement of the day is, repeat after me. I will show kindness to someone every day. Doing so ensures that you make someone feel great.
Now for our weather, brought to you by our guest meteorologist from WSB-TV Channel 2 News.
I'm meteorologist Ashley Kramlich, and after an active weekend, we are really going to clear things out. It's going to get cold once again. We're going to be dropping back into the 30s for tonight. Tomorrow morning, at least most of us will be above freezing. Lots of sunshine in store for our Monday, and we're going to rebound pretty nicely back to the 60s. We'll begin the morning, though, here around the metro, mid-30s, 35 to begin the morning in Atlanta, 34 in Athens, 35 in Griffin. Low 60s on the map tomorrow afternoon, with our average high being in those upper 50s. We're really going to exceed it this week. Future 5-day forecast with your weekend always in view. Again, a warm week with us. It'll end it out with some showers and thunderstorms, and then we clear out just in time for the weekend with temperatures in the 50s and 60s.
For weather updates, tune into the Channel 2 News weather segment or use the Channel 2 Weather to Weather app for updates to your local weather.
And now for the morning announcements. Today is Monday, February 13th, 2023.
Today marks the kickoff of RAC Week, or Random Acts of Kindness Week. During this time, we will find random ways to be kind to everyone. How will you show kindness to someone this week?
We will also celebrate College and Career Motivation Week. There will be lots of talk around the colleges that you may want to attend or careers that you may want to explore when you get older. We will have a special event to discuss it all. See you there.
Today we will continue our celebration of Black History Month. Let's take a look at a few faces in Black history. Be sure to tell your teacher how many of them you can name.
Wake up, everybody, no more sleeping in bed. No more back thinking, time for thinking ahead. The world has changed so very much.
much from what it used to be. There's so much hatred, war, and poverty. Wake up all the teachers, time to teach a new way. Maybe then they'll listen to what you have to say. They're the ones who's coming up, and the world is in their hands. When you teach the children, teach them the very best you can.
Let's also take a look at this week's activities as listed on our Black History Month calendar.
Valentine's Day is coming!
And with that comes Candygrams. Candygrams are special gifts that we give our friends or loved ones for Valentine's Day. We started selling these special gifts during the Sweetheart Dance, but we will continue to sell them until we sell out. I think I'll buy one for my mom.
Maybe I'll buy one for a friend. Who will you buy a Candygram for?
Bingo! Here are the books for our new February bingo. There are books about Black history, Valentine's, kindness, and careers. Read 4 books in a row to be entered into a drawing for prizes. The more bingo rows or columns, the more chances to win.
This is your weekly health check.
Do you really have a bad cough? Are you sneezing a lot? Well, we are currently in the midst of flu and allergy season. It's when people get sick from trees, plants, and other animals, or simply from viruses that we may contract from touching different surfaces. In an effort to keep everyone safe, we would like to encourage everyone to wash your hands. It's our easiest way to stop the transmission of illnesses and minimize some of the coughing and sneezing that we're experiencing.
And now for birthdays. Happy birthday to
Demarion Lewis.
We hope you enjoy your special day. Please come to the office to receive your birthday prize.
Those are all the announcements that we have for you today, and it's time for us to sign off. But remember, there are no bad days at Humphreys, only good or great days. So let's make it a great one.
Have an amazing day, Roadrunners!